Class 1972, to award Judge Vicente Afalia Gawan Jr. and Mrs. Josefina Morales Franco Gawan Outstanding Teacher Award.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. At this juncture, we'd like to give due honor and recognition to our outstanding teachers here at the Nueva Vizcaya General Comprehensive High School. There are three closely assessed outstanding teachers. The competition was very close, and we are very proud that there is one who has shown his excellence for this school year. We do know, however, that every year there are many outstanding teachers at NVGCHS, and it's the secret of our alma mater's greatness. It has great teachers and it has great students. Out of these three finalists, the committee on selections has recognized and recommended the Outstanding Teacher Award school year 2008-2009 for displaying extraordinary zeal and effectiveness in the performance of his academic duties and responsibilities, for exceptional community involvement that has delivered high-impact human development services to society, and for consistently exhibiting high ethical standards and impeccable Christian leadership worthy of emulation by all. Given this second day of April 2009 at the Nueva Vizcaya General Comprehensive High School by the Nueva Vizcaya Philippines on the occasion of his 87th commencement exercises, signed Mrs. Rosalinda Rebian, PhD Principal, and yours truly, the Outstanding Teacher Award for school year 2008-2009 is given to Mr. Roger S. This comes with the biggest reward of $5,000.
A plaque of recognition will also be awarded to Dr. Jennifer F. Gawan.
Award.